duplication. As we enter, come make we take upon the biggest adventure.
Must be dementia that you ever thought you could touch our credentials. What's the initials?
QB Jamrock, the lyrical official. Send out the art.
Yo, what is going on, guys? This is Much Misery 77 and welcome back to the channel. Okay, guys, just a quick update. Just to let you know that this glitch is in fact still working, okay? And the only thing a little bit different is there is no phone now, okay? We do not go up on our phone like the previous glitch last night. And basically, guys, same applies. Go down to this area here, okay? Just pause the video, check this location. It's just by the Alt Street garage, okay? So that's where I pretty much store my LGRH8s. Now, guys, don't forget, we do not need any custom plates. We don't need to pay £1 million or any bullshit like that. You know, there is another version where I could pretty much use my Fagios and stuff like that, but I don't really want to be spending any money whatsoever, okay? So this is the location, you know, check it out, and basically face the way I'm facing and order your MOC, okay? Just face away towards the road and it will spawn right behind you, okay? It'll spawn right behind you. So guys, don't forget, on the right hand side I have got some free LGRH8s, okay? And in the MOC I got my salt. So again, come to this location, stand where I'm stood, okay, just facing the road. And guys, the beauty of this, you don't have to go driving around like an idiot. Now guys, I did try and show this on a live stream, but guys, I was on a nightmare hitting the glitch on a live stream. I don't know whether the timing is, you know, changes on the stream or what, it was doing my tits in. But I have successfully duped shitloads of cars, and it is by this. Now, Freight Train, what the fudge, he actually showed me this location, so I pretty much copied the location off him. But it works so well, so why not, okay? You know, that's what it's all about. So basically, I don't have to move the MOC at all. So guys, I'm going to run it through. You obviously know, a lot of you will know this glitch by now. But there is a slight change, okay? There is no phone. We were using the phone. So pretty much, just go straight into your MOC. You've got your Salton RS, obviously, in the back. Fully customized to sell as much as we can. Go to your friend and just choose any of your friend in a different target mode, okay? I'm in free aim. As you know, a lot of people don't use free aim, so that's probably the best to go for. So press join game. Now the minute on the right hand side you see the little black logo saying join in session, you're gonna hit left trigger and spam B, okay? Left trigger and spam B. On the left trigger you pretty much just want to flick it, but spamming B, okay? So having a quick check to see if my car's down the bottom of the docks. No, it's not, which is always a good sign. No sign of my vehicle outside, so just go straight back in. Okay, boom. As you can see, I've done it first time. Now guys, like I said on the stream, I pretty much did 3 cars in 10 minutes, and then I went to stream, I did 2 cars in 45 minutes. It was an absolute nightmare. So I come off the stream, pretty much refresh the server, come straight out onto it. So guys, obviously when there's a dupe, they are locked, so what you want to do now is just make your way to your garage, or start an MOC, an MC business, and request a Fagio. You can do it that way, okay? But I'm doing it this way. I don't want to spend £5,000 every time I do a dupe, you see, because they're only worth £790,000, these cars. I don't want to spend any more money. Guys, don't forget, you don't need any custom plates or anything like that. So basically, just jump in your LG, your free LGRH8. And just make your way back to the MOC. So it's pretty much the same as last night. Guys, this video is pretty much just to let you know this still works, and you know, the fact we don't have to use the phone anymore. So as you can see, it's going to say it's full, so we just drive straight back in. At this point, it is going to go crazy. Now, sometimes it'll just be one car in the other and it doesn't pop out. It doesn't really need to, okay? But a lot of time it'll pop out just like that. So all we're going to do now, guys, is we're just going to pull up our phone and we're going to go to Legendary and we're going to order a free LGRH8 and we're going to order it to the MOC, okay?
Won't you
Okay, once we've audited to the AMOC, we're going to back out, and as you see, there'll just be one car there. Okay, so what you need to do now, guys, is just jump in the car and drive it out. And all you do now is make your way back into the MOC. So it's a really simple glitch. It's just that pain in the ass of of where it's worked on. So as you can see, now there'll be no car there, which is absolutely fine. Just walk straight back out of the MOC, and all we're going to do now is we're going to wait for that free LGRH to be delivered. Okay, so it's going to be delivered any second now. And once that LGRH is delivered, all you're going to do is pretty much walk back in the MOC. Boom. So there's the LGRH being delivered. Just run back into the MOC, and as you'll see, your car is there, and your duplicate is now in the garage, okay? So what you want to do at this stage, just so it sticks, we want to drive it out. And then we're going to pretty much drive it back in. Just make your way back to the MOC. Don't skip this, guys, because it's really important that you actually just drive it in and out of the MOC, okay? Now, if you can dupe again, I suggest what you do is you just pretty much drive it out again and back in, okay? Otherwise, when you do your first dupe, it'll disappear on you. You won't lose it, you'll get it back, but it just saves a lot of bullshit. I tried to be cocky and just go around there. I thought it'd be quicker if we just turned it on its side, but it's been a bit of a, you know. So, as I said, guys, just drive it straight back in. And that is it. So you can pretty much start the dupe exactly from this point, okay? You can pretty much just start it all again. It doesn't take long at all. 5 minutes. There's no point in people saying it takes 2 minutes. It's bullshit. It takes at least 5 minutes, okay? I'm just going to run back to my garage just to show you that LG has in fact changed. My duplicate is in the MOC. The car's consultant's in the MOC, and the duplicate is in my garage, okay? So it's just a quick video, guys, just to let you know that this is currently still working. There is a new method, there is no phone, all that bullshit. It's just pretty much once that you get that little joining sessions in the bottom right hand corner after joining a friend in a different target mode. Just flick the left trigger and spam B, okay? So that's it, guys. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. If you have, thanks very much. It's a pleasure doing these videos for you, and I shall see you soon, guys. Cheers.